Welcome back, everyone. We are continuing with the Enforcers of Justice series and Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel solo series. We're just going to hop into the Loner Deck Duel, and let's see what we can do. Hopefully it won't be as bad as the last one, but we'll see. This is a 4-star instead of a 3-star, so... we'll see what to say. What the fuck? Okay. Do you hit your own life freemaster in your hand? If you do, add a little subject monster. Okay, sure. That did nothing. So I can't do anything. Great. Oh, let's see. During main phase, you can target ones and lose them, right? You control a trained answer someone in your hand. Ooh. During my future. Control my place that reveal monster. Then place that reveal monster on the bottom of your deck. So someone that hand. Wait, what? You can reveal one light fairy monster in your hand, and if you do, add one level 7 dragon monster from your deck. Hand. Do I need the card? You can switch someone. One level 7 light monster from your deck. Okay, you can choose someone. You can make one advantage target of the deck face down equal to the number of cards in their hand. They show them. Then they show them time. Ooh, yeah. Let's do that. Turn it to the hand. Wow. Well. Yeah, screw that. That was awesome. They somehow drew all the perfect cards that they needed. That's just freaking great. That's just awesome. Did we get this? Okay. Summon you. I don't care. Here we go. Yeah, no, just played one card. This is really starting to piss me off. That's the thing that I got frustrated with in earlier videos and stuff, is it's like, they give you these decks and all it does is make you want to use the opponent's deck because they have such strong, okay, I'm gonna do this on my first turn and do this good, you know? Who do we want to add to the hand? Let's do that. Wait, so what is it saying I can do from the graveyard? If this card's in your hand, you can blah blah blah. You control the monsters, you can banish this card from your graveyard or something like that in your hand. Okay. So they essentially got a new hand. Okay, let's just set up a defense. Oh, cool. So, change you to attack position. Once a turn, you can discard a card and target on level 4 or lower. Plus monster in your graveyard. Yeah, I don't think there's a point in that. I'm thinking let's do this. Yeah, let's do that. Swap up their hand again. Okay, now. Was that a quick effect to take control? Once per turn? Nah. Okay. Well, let's see what happens now. Okay. So what do we want to do? We want to, yes, summon this person. Let's go for the win. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Phase two. So we just leave it how it is. Oh, okay. Cool. Let's get it over with. Okay. Let's go now to using my deck. Okay. So, what do we want to do? We want to Solemn Judgment. Let's go to Torfin. Let's go into Mahatatsu Centipede. Ooh, actually, we could go into. Yeah, let's go into Draco Future. Because I don't think they can send cards to from the hand, like, back to deck. So, let's send that. Grab Hairume. Let's go ahead and use Monster Reborn. Let's bring back, it doesn't matter, Torfin's fine. Roommate, get rid of Centipede. And then let's bring in. Let's go ahead and use Light Dragon. Draco Future. There we go. And in turn. So we've got Solemn and Draco Future, so they'll probably just T-set. Oh, nope. Who are they going to add to the hand? Oh, I don't care. You can have it. Okay, that works. Ooh, ah, oh, dang. Okay. So this actually, what do we want to do? Let's go with this. Let's get rid of Kaos. Let's go with you. Let's go with, because I can't really do anything with the level 7. I could go into the Adignister or potentially the other one, but it couldn't really summon itself. What do we want? We have one card in our hand, actually. Hmm. could just go into glow. Given that, I could send it to the graveyard as well. But then I could do this. Let's do Dragunity Glow. Let's get our big guy. Let's go ahead and bring him out. Who do we want? Let's go ahead and get rid of both of you. There we go. Let's battle. This card, okay. I don't know what he has. Let's just go ahead and destroy. Oh, I could have attacked with the other card. Okay. Let's see what they try and do now. He said okay. We should win this turn. Let's just go ahead and go for the win. Okay. Okay, so we'll go ahead and call it there. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one.